Hey everyone, it's Liam here with AdButler and another video. Today we're going to go over the statistics page. The statistics page allows you to run custom reports in an instant on your account's performance. You can review the statistics, save your settings, and export the report as a .csv, which you can use in Excel. The statistics page is really powerful, but can also be intimidating. When you first open the statistics page, depending on the state of your account, you're either going to see lots of numbers or only a few. By default, AdButler will run a really basic report anytime you open up the window, which gives you a nice snapshot of your account. It's from here that we're going to create a custom report. The key ingredients of a custom report are the focus, the breakdown, the range, and the filter. Keep in mind, as I said before, that you can save your custom report settings as well. So if you find the secret sauce that works really good for you, don't worry, you don't have to keep fiddling with the report system every time you want to see it. Once you customize your settings, all you need to do is hit Generate Report, and you're good to go. The focus of the report is set right here and allows you to change what the report gives out. So, if you're looking for performance of individual banners, you select banners, or if you want publishers, you can select publishers, or advertisers, or geographic targets, etc. Picking a different focus changes this first column here, which influences the rest of the report. You can also at any time select the down arrow, which will give you a link to more detailed stats on that instance. If you select publishers, you're going to see statistics that are unique to your publisher as a whole, so all of their impressions and such. If you select zones, you'll see the data for the individual zones, and so on. Knowing your focus ahead of time is really important when running reports. Changing the breakdown of the report allows you to get really deep into the individual statistics. If you don't want a summary, but instead want to see a day-by-day or month-by-month performance report, this is where you make the change. The range is pretty self-explanatory, but it's here where you can set the time frame for the report. We have a whole bunch of preset ones, but if you want, you can just type in a date range here and move on from there. Now, the filters is where you get into the really minute details. It's hard to go over everything, but basically within the five categories that we separate statistics into, you can select which stats you want to surface. So, if you want two publishers, one advertiser, and three campaigns, you can do that. It's all very self-explanatory and extremely powerful. When creating a report, I like to ask myself three key questions. What am I looking at, when am I looking at, and who am I looking at? For example, I want to see how my publisher, AdButler Publisher, has been doing over the past 3 weeks. The what is publisher, the when is 3 weeks, and the who is AdButler Publisher in that example. Once you start thinking like that, you'll find it really easy to generate any report you or your partners might need. This is also the same interface that our user accounts have access to. So if you're giving out access, send them this video as well. Let us know if this video helped at all by commenting or sending us an email, or if I missed anything. Also, if you are looking for videos on anything specific, leave a comment and or email us your suggestion and we'll get back to you. As always, Liam from AdButler here. Thanks for watching and have a good day.